கலக்கல் சினிமா வியூவர்ஸ் அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். உங்களால் நான் வைரம். இன்னைக்கு நம்ம கூட லைவ்ல யார் ஜாயின் பண்ண போறாங்கன்னு பாத்தீங்கன்னா, ஆக்ட்ரஸ் ராகினி அவங்க தான் நம்ம கூட லைவ்ல ஜாயின் பண்ண போறாங்க. இவங்க வந்து நம்ம கூட தளபதி கூட தலைவான்ற மூவில செகண்ட் லீடா நடிச்சிருந்தாங்க. அதான் சொல்றேன்ல, நீங்க அந்த பாட்டிலே பாத்திருப்பீங்க, வாங்கினா வணக்கம்ன்ற சாங்லேயே அவங்கள பாத்திருப்பீங்க. அதுக்கப்புறம் இந்த தமிழ் மூவியும் பண்ணல, மலையாளம் ஹிந்தின்னு பண்ணிட்டு இருக்காங்க. மக்களே, திரு ராகினி அவர்களுக்கு தமிழ் சுத்தமா தெரியாது, எனக்கு தமிழை தவிர வேற எதுவும் தெரியாது. ஸோ இன்னைக்கு ஷோவில் நாங்கள் எதாவது தப்பு போனால் எங்களை மன்னிச்சு, உங்கள் வீட்டு பிள்ளையரை மன்னிச்சு, இப்போ ஃபஸ்ட்டு நான் கேட்டுறேன் அப்பாலஜி சார். ஏதோ எங்களுக்கு தெரிஞ்ச, எனக்கு தெரிஞ்ச இங்கிலீஷ் வச்சா நீங்கள் ஷோ ஓட போகுது. ஸோ ப்ளீஸ், ஹாய் ஹாய் மேம், ஹாய், ஐ ஆம் ஃபைன் மேம், ஹவ் ஆர் யூ மேம்?
ஐ ஆம் குட், ஐ ஆம் குட், டெல் மீ.
யா ஷூர், பிஃபோர் வி ஸ்டார்ட் த ஷோ கேன் ஐ சே சம்திங்? ஐ ப்ரிப்பேர் திஸ் ஃபார் 2 days. ஓகே, ஜஸ்மிதா ஆப் பகுத் சுந்தர் ரகிகோ मुझे 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 आपसे प्यार हो गया है.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it's okay. Bear me, man. Hindi. I hope you like it.
Yeah, it was wonderful. I love it.
Thank you, ma'am. How are you, ma'am? How is your content days is going on?
I am good. It's going on good, just at home. Okay. And yeah, I'm just passing my time, so nothing really great, but okay, it's going on.
Okay, what are you doing in the content times, ma'am? Reading books or doing cooking?
No. I am not a person who cook. I don't know how to cook. I'm inclined towards cooking. Yes, reading sometimes, or Netflix, or that's it. Yeah.
Okay. Have you watched any Tamil movies recently, ma'am?
Not really. I am not too much into television. Netflix I watch sometimes, but not too much of television. I'm not a person like that. Yeah.
So. Sure, ma'am. Yeah. Tell us about Talaiva movie, ma'am. How you got that role? How you entered into that project?
Talaiva. Okay. So Talaiva was the turning point of my career. To be very honest, it was my breakthrough in the South Indian cinema, obviously. And my director, he saw me in some magazine in the flight. You know those advertisement magazines over there. He approached my team over here, and that's how I got the whole film, basically.
While acting in the movie, that you know that you're working with the Vijay sir, he is one of the superstar in Tamil cinema. While acting in this movie, you know that he is a big superstar in Tamil cinema, that you're acting with the superstar.
Yeah, I knew it, because obviously, who doesn't know Vijay? I mean, he's very, very famous. He's like the star of Tamil industry, obviously. But to be very honest, I was very, very nervous on the first time when I went on the sets. But he's a very humble person. I mean, he's a person who will make you feel very comfortable, that you can work comfortably with him. So, yeah, it was very nice. I mean, he's a gem of a person. Very good human being, to be honest. Very
humble.
Do you
have any sweet memories in the set, ma'am? You have any sweet memories while the set of Talaiva?
Yeah, yeah, so many of them. Yeah. I think I remember that sequence which had an action sequence which was supposed to fall on him, that they're all fire all over. It was a little funny for me. So I used to laugh and be cute, you know, because obviously Vijay is there, you're nervous, and then such an important scene comes initially. But it was fun, I think. I still have those memories, and that's the beautiful film I did with Vijay. So yeah, thanks to God for that break I got with him.
Sure, ma'am. Nice. Did Vijay sir give you any acting tips, or did he help you in any dialogues while you're shooting the movie?
Remember, I was the dubbing was on. Vijay's dubbing was on, so I get a call from my director sir telling that Vijay sir is talk to you. So I spoke to Vijay sir, the actor Vijay sir, okay, because my director and actor is Vijay, so I was confused.
You can say Talabadi. He is called Talabadi in Tamil Nadu. Talabadi means the commander.
So the Talapati Vijay I came to, and he was like, I loved your work. It's impressive work what you've done. So that was a big compliment for me. And so I think whatever hard work was there on the set of that full film Talaiva, it was worth it, because I got a compliment from my director AL Vijay and Talapati Vijay. So yeah, it was a win-win situation for me. So yeah.
Sure, ma'am. It's such a sweet moment, so you can say. What do you like in Vijay sir, ma'am? What do you like about Vijay sir?
I think he's very humble. That's the quality of a star. He's a very humble person, very hardworking person. And that is something which a star has to have. That's what makes you a star, I believe. So he has that. Definitely.
Sure, ma'am. Yeah. At the same time, I have to ask this. Sandhanam sir, he's one of the topmost comedy actor in Tamil cinema. He also acted in the same movie. Actually, he is famous for his counter dialogues. Did he make any Yeah, did he make any counter jokes with you?
Yeah, there was a scene he was supposed to drag me in the scene in that whole which was there. So he was like, okay, I have got the thin wrist, okay? He's like,
yeah,
hello, did that break? No, I was like, no, it's not going to break. He was very conscious holding my wrist and pulling me in the scene. So yeah, that was funny. He's also very sweet. I mean, I was very lucky to have wonderful team working with me and lots of stars on the set, but it was like home for me. So yeah, I loved it. So be very honest.
Sure, ma'am. Yeah, I also remember that scene that Sandhanam Sal will drag you and he will ask, Solungada, yara na ponoda dilla thirnadu. Solunga.
Yeah, right.
He will ask, who stole the dilda? Come on, tell me.
Vijay sir. I was getting all live reports from there. I was getting all live from there, what's happening in the theater. Obviously, okay. Vijay is a part of the film, so it has to be like a big thing. So it was, I knew what was happening all over there. It was fun to watch it.
Yeah, because in South, they will celebrate, the fans will celebrate their heroes like they are worshipping like God. First 2 days of the release of the movie will be like that.
I know, it was a different culture, see, but it's beautiful. I mean, it's surprising that they love you people so much. So I think it's nice. It's a very good feeling to be a part of it. Yeah.
Sure, ma'am. After Talaiva, why didn't you do any Tamil movies, ma'am? Is there any reason? Because your Tamil Nadu fans were so unhappy. Why were you?
Actually, I was on a break for some time and then I got a film with Mohanlal, sir. So, and yeah, you could say I was more in Malayalam that time. So yeah, Tamil, but very soon I'm coming with a Tamil film, to be very honest right now. I can't disclose it right now because lockdown happened, so everything got interrupted now. But yeah, something in Tamil is coming up very soon for me. So yeah, then I did a Malayalam film with Mohanlal, sir. So yeah, little gaps were there because I was traveling, I had some personal reasons and all, but it's okay. I mean, I am going to be working
for it, obviously. Okay, ma'am, you have revealed that you are doing some Tamil movie. Can you give us any clue who is the hero or something?
I'm not supposed to.
Ma'am, when can we expect the movie, ma'am?
The shooting starts next year, hopefully. I think that's it. I mean, this coronavirus lockdown is the decider what happens in the fate of our film shooting or whatever. So I think next year we should be something to start on the floor. So.
Sure, ma'am. We are waiting to see you again. Tell us about that. You worked with Mohanlal sir, the another legend, the complete actor. You have worked with Lal sir. Tell us that experience, ma'am, with Mohanlal sir.
So, Lal sir, people say Lal sir, he's going to come on the set. Obviously, I got very scared, to be very, very honest, first day. But he's like a packet of fun, you know, like we were shooting in LA, Los Angeles. But he's like full of energy, like we shot the whole day at 12 p.m. We had some fighting sequence. His energy levels are some other level only. He doesn't get tired, you know. So yeah, I was lucky to work with two big legends, Mohanlal sir and Vijay sir. So God's been kind on me. So it was nice.
Of course, ma'am. Did Lal sir give you any compliments or did he give you any acting tips or advice?
Lal sir scolded me the set once. He scolded me once.
Okay.
There was a scene, okay? And I was, I didn't know that the rehearsals are on. I was just talking on the phone and he was like, hello, you were here for work, right? I was like, yeah, because he was like sweet, you know? He was just making me to work properly, but in a nice way. Not scolding, just in a sweet way it was like that. So yeah, I had like fun shooting with him also. So nothing that was bad in the memory I had. Everything was very beautiful. So yes, Lal sir is Lal sir. He teaches you a lot on the set, by the way. He does that, yeah.
What are the two things that I will be learning from Lal sir and Vijay sir?
Lal sir, definitely energy levels. When it comes to work, nothing in between. And secondly, I think he's full of life, he jokes so much on the set. He's like, he makes you feel like one of him, you know. That's a very beautiful thing about Lal sir.
Yeah, most of people will say that Lal sir will be always so tensed. You can't go and talk to him like that, they will say. But actually, he's a sweet person.
I met Lal sir recently in some event in Bangalore. So I was so happy to see him for such a long time. But he's still the same, you know, like a family member. So one thing is about him, he's very humble. He's very sweet. You know, he's an amazing soul. Talk about Vijay sir, I think he talks less. He talks very less on the set. Professionalism is again one thing which is in both of them, which is very difficult and very hard to find in most people now. So I think professionalism and hard work is one thing which is again both of them, which I learned a lot from them, to be very honest. So yes, these two things are very important for me to learn from them.
That's a, that are the two things. They are today. They are superstars. They are, those are the two things that can
that's
them
what
make
them. That's what make them a star. That's what.
Sure, ma'am. Have you learned any Tamil, ma'am? Have you learned any Tamil? You know any Tamil words?
I didn't forgot.
don't worry, ma'am. Actually, I will teach you one Tamil word. Okay, you can say with me.
Yeah.
Yanakku.
எனக்கு
ஒண்ணு ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும்
ஒண்ணு ரொம்ப again see again
எனக்கு
எனக்கு
ஒண்ணு ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும்
ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும்
that means you love me and I'm sorry you like me
wow you are smart no I learned French and give something to you in that the next time
sure ma'am of course ma'am then ma'am tell us about because you have worked in both north and south north indian movies and you have worked in south indian movies what's the difference between north and south ma'am like bollywood and south what's the difference
I think okay to be very honest south industry is more close to me because I have worked a lot more in south than in north but I think both are equally professional and both know their job very well so I will say I was lucky enough to get wonderful team in south as well as in north for me it was beautiful both the way south and north both of it so I think yeah professionalism and hard working people around you so that's what I got to see so yeah I'm lucky in that so yeah
yes nice ma'am it's nice let's go for some rapid fire questions you should be very spontaneous in answers ma'am don't worry don't worry I won't make it any complications okay I will just be so easy on you okay first question who is a better actor Lal sir, the complete actor, Mohanlal sir, or Ulaganagan, Kamala Hassan sir.
Say again, Mohanlal sir or
Kamala Hassan sir.
What are you doing, man? What is wrong with you? You're making it complicated now. Actually, I think both are not even compared. Obviously, both.
Okay, ma'am. Yeah. Tell us about Kamal sir, ma'am. Kamal sir, have you watched his movies?
About Kamal sir.
Yeah.
Obviously. Yeah, obviously you watch Kamal sir's movie and I think all of them are such legendary people. Yeah, you learn so much from them. I mean, they are, to be honest, you know, I think they've earned this title because they deserve the title. You know, they're such hardworking people. For them, work is everything. So I think, yeah, that's what make them what they are today. So, I mean, if you become like them, like 10% also, you saw that in your life. So, yeah. Too much to learn.
Sure, both. Yeah, of course, ma'am. Okay, next will be this is so easy, ma'am. You can answer easy.
Yeah, I know,
but very easy. Who is a Stylish actor, Rajinikanth sir or Vijay sir?
Why are you doing this to me? I'm not answering the question. You said you're gonna make my life easier. You're making my life difficult now.
Okay,
no, I'll say both.
Okay, both.
I'll
okay,
both.
Tell us about Rajinikanth sir. Have you seen his movie? Any movies recently?
Yeah, I saw the next note, sir. I forgot the name. I just saw it in the theater in Mumbai. It was fantastic.
Murugadas movie.
Yeah. Darbar. He looks so amazing. I mean, what energy levels, yeah. I mean, what do they eat? I mean, amazing, yeah. Beautiful, amazing. It's a wonderful film. I loved it.
What do you like about Rajini, sir?
His screen presence is so strong. I mean, you feel like getting up and clapping actually what it happens in south so that is natural so yeah the screen presence is so big and so nice so that's what I love about
your favorite industry not the south
now what do I ever ask you your favorite industry Tamil or Telugu now what will you say
oh,
no,
I will say I like Tamil 100% I like Telugu 99.9%
Same here.
I can say that.
I like 100%. The 99.99% is North industry, obviously. Okay. Because I work more.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, of course. You are a South Indian girl because we never saw you as a North Indian girl. You are one of us.
Absolutely, I'm one of you. And I'm proud of it about the fact. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I belong to both the North and South both, so I love both the people in North and South. Both of them are very close to me. Yeah.
Sure, man. Who is a better gun, Salman, Shahrukh, or Amir?
I like Ranveer Singh, to be honest. So Ranveer none of them Singh. Are. Yeah.
Oh, okay, ma'am. Tell us about that, ma'am.
People who have enough energy and who are little, you know, unexpected people. Like, you know, they do anything unpredictably. So I like such people. Ranveer Singh is one of them. So he's my favorite star in the world. Yeah.
Super, ma'am. Better movies, Tamil or Malayalam?
Oh my God. So Tamil 100%, Malayalam 99.99%.
Now you got it. I think I gave you a clue. I think I gave you a clue.
You gave me the answer, so I have answer for all of your question now. So
sure, ma'am. Next, ma'am. Yeah, okay. Rapid fire has been finished. This doesn't look like rapid fire, but yeah.
It looks like you're making my case over here.
Yeah, sure, ma'am. Yeah. Other than Vijay sir, who is your favorite actor in Tamil cinema? Other than Vijay sir.
I also like Vijay Sethupathi, sir. I had an event with sir in Malaysia recently for Sun TV, so okay. I met sir there. Again, such humble person, yeah. Such humble school. I mean, we there was an event I performed there for Sun TV in Malaysia, so sir was there. So yeah, I mean, he's the one I really look up to now, Vijay Sethupathi, yeah. Sir. He's really, I mean, sweet.
Have you talked with him, ma'am? Have you talked with him?
Yeah, we had a small conversation on the stage because we were in the event over there. He's again, okay. Hi. It's very sweet, you know. I mean, that's what is the best thing about them. They're very sweet to talk to. So, yeah.
Super, ma'am. If Ragini was not an actress, what she will be? If you're not an actress, then what will be?
Oh. So, when I was in my school, I wanted to be a police officer. Then I wanted to be police. An air hostess. Yeah, so, you know, I don't know, maybe I would have been doing some business somewhere, I believe. I love some creative business, that's what I love, other than acting. So maybe I would have been into some business somewhere, most probably, yeah, if not an acting.
Business woman.
Yeah, but by the way, I was doing mass communication, I wanted to become a journalist, by the way, when I passed my 12th. So I don't know how come I came to the industry, which was designed to be here. So yeah, I wanted to be a journalist also. So that's what I was doing when I came here in the industry. So I had so many options of career with me. So ye nahi toh, wo nahi toh. So I had A, B, C, D options with me. So whichever clicks, I got it.
You are multi-talented, ma'am. I can say that.
I want to be that guy. That's the best thing, you know.
Yeah, sure, ma'am. Yeah. Do you have any dream, ma'am? Dream project? I should do like this movie, like movie that you have any dream projects?
So many. Yeah. There's so many, and so I will not tell this thing to you right now. That's a secret.
You can give me a clue. Like I want to do some classical movies, or I have to do some historical movies. I have to do some autobiography like that. You can
historical,
do some
definitely. I want to do historical.
Historical, like Bahubali.
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah.
You know, there's huge head.
Have you saw the movie, ma'am? Bahubali?
Obviously. Bahubali? Yeah. Who didn't see it? Obviously. So.
Okay. Yeah, sure, ma'am. You have any favorite actress in Tamil cinema? Your favorite actress in Tamil cinema?
I like Kajol Agarwal.
Kajol Agarwal.
Okay. I like Manisha also, yeah. These two. So, and Ami Jackson was my favorite. So, yeah.
Yeah, of course. She also introduced by Vijay sir, director Vijay sir. Same guru.
Oh, he's amazing. Yeah, he's a good director. Mm-hmm. So much of patience he's got, you know. So much of patience, which is the best thing. And he's got. He teaches you so much on the set, and he has patience to take some faults if you're on the set. So good patience, sir has. Yeah, Vijay sir is like amazing.
Sure, ma'am. Your favorite Tamil food.
Tamil food. I think I only used to have dosas and sambar.
Dosa. Oh, super, ma'am. In Kerala?
I like the paratha and this vegetables too is what I like. I'm pure vegetarian, so I have limited options in Kerala. So this was like paratha and that vegetables too was there. And then you put and that rice that you, you know, and you've eaten that.
What's your opinion about nepotism, ma'am? Nepotism. How do you think about
I don't
that?
Want to comment.
No comments.
I really have to be very honest. I don't want to be a part of this debate because I don't know. I mean, I don't know.
I'm asking the journalist Ragini, not an actress Ragini.
Oh my, that's why I didn't become a journalist because I can handle such topics. This is such a controversial topic. Yeah. I mean, I don't want to be a part of it, to be very honest. This conversation is not to be a part of. So yeah, everybody's sure. Right on their own way. So let's just keep it away.
Sure, ma'am. Tell us about your upcoming projects, ma'am.
So I have something coming up in Tamil and in Kannada okay. also. So okay. that's what I can say to right now. But nothing in Bollywood I've signed, to be very honest. But South, yeah. Two projects are in talks for South projects, yeah. Nothing in North.
Super, ma'am. Super, ma'am. We are sending our wish and our love on. Already we are in all our many loves are there. Many of our fans are already typing, when are you coming back? When are you coming back to Tamil cinema? They are asking.
I know. Very soon.
Hoping, ma'am. We are hoping to see you soon.
Very soon.
Of course, ma'am. It's a pleasure having a chat with you.
Thank you so much. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, ma'am.
It's a pleasure
talking
to you. Thanks a
lot. Yeah, ma'am, sure. After you're coming into the Tamil cinema, you're doing that movie. You don't have to say the name of that movie, but we will find it out soon and we will come and take an interview in the set itself. Be ready for it.
I'll wait for you to come for the interview now.
Sure, ma'am. Of course. Yeah. Bye, ma'am.
Bye. Thank you so much.
Bye. Thank you, ma'am.
Bye.